As you know, international matches are different from local matches. The game is different when you play an international match because the tempo is higher than the local matches. The tempo is low, so I can handle it. I can put into other players so that we can have a win whenever we need it.
You can have, as a football player, many players you've seen go many tournaments, they always go in those different tournaments. But I think the captain has a good experience than that youngest lad also, because that time he didn't have a chance to perform, but the captain also performed. Psychologically, they put on experience they have, they can always add it to the players. They can always try to talk one-on-one with them, and in the playing field, he's a good leader. We hope for the best. My objective as a personal coach, since I took this job, is to take this team to the World Cup. The other business is not my business. But my business is go to the World Cup. If I can achieve that, then we can see what happens next. If it doesn't happen, then that is God's plan. But my objective to this tournament is to qualify Uganda to the World Cup. I'm not good at football to know what can happen. That one happened before, and the team which did those good games with Wonders last year is no longer here. We have only one player, and that is my captain here, and another player called Alpha. Only two from that previous team. So this is a different team, and we hope that the way we are prepared, we do the same thing. But I think this is a different environment. That was an environment of COVID. It is an environment of everybody has been coming well prepared. People never prepared so well that during that time, but everybody now is alert. And I don't want to talk about last year. Thank you for Uganda, they did well, but now